Hello, my name is Madeline Byrd. We don't know where she is.
You don't know? You're the maid of honor. How do you not know where she is?
Look, I'm sorry. We went out last night. Everything seemed fine. When we woke up this morning, she wasn't in her room.
You went out last night? You told me you guys weren't going to have a bachelor party.
I know, and I'm sorry, but it just didn't seem right not to go out one more night.
So this is your fault?
Not exactly. I mean, it wasn't just my idea.
Be honest with me. Am I getting married today or not? Amber?
I'm pretty sure it was an accident.
Why aren't you telling me? Don't tell me she ran off with a stripper named Antonio or something.
Javier, actually. Thank you.